Welcome to the wonderful world of waffles!
Hello, we kids are back to school. So now we will make healthy snacks for battling. Let's prepare the ingredients. We're going to make a big batch because these waffles can be stored in the freezer and can be reheated. Let's sift this flour to remove the clumps. Let's add 1 teaspoon of salt and 2 tablespoons of baking powder. Let's twist them together. Put this aside and prepare the liquid ingredients. We need eggs, oil, and milk. Let's separate the egg yolks from the egg whites. Let's twist in the milk and the oil. Mix until thoroughly moistened, but don't overmix. Now let's whip the egg whites until they form soft peaks. When they are at soft peaks, we add the sugar. Then whip until stiff peaks form. Now this is stiff peak. Let's fold it in the batter. Get 1 scoop and fold it in the batter to make it light and fluffy. Some batter into
And voila! Welcome to the wonderful world of waffles, where anything is possible. Let me prepare my waffles. Spread some butter. Some nuts. And some peaches. Some kiwi. Some banana. Some strawberry, some sugar pearls, and just finish it with some honey.